Want to sell a house? Well, you better stage it these days. And interior designers are in big demand. And in our Work at Home series, KCR3's Mae Fasai is showing us why it's actually a great career you can set up in your own place.
Your home is your sanctuary.
There's a beauty element to it.
It is also the showcase of Kerrie Kelly Design Lab.
So to tie that into your own home is a pretty easy thing to do.
Kerrie Kelly's business was born here in this home office 16 years ago and has now grown to 6 employees.
I started building up those libraries of these paint colors and these ideas and had them in my home. And it just grew.
The creation.
We can start sketching and drawing.
The design.
This is a board that we would present to our clients that features lighting elements, plumbing fixtures.
Ooh, and the collaboration happened under her own roof.
And I love the backlighting on that, don't you?
Yeah, like the clean lines, classic of the black and white.
The home office gets loaded into the mobile one.
So this is the room. I need some help.
Kelly enters into one of the biggest of all interior design projects, the bachelor's pad.
Kerrie brought me to her house and actually showed me around and showed me some of the things that she likes personally and gave me a really good sense of who she was and how she worked. And in doing so, it really inspired me.
Her book can now inspire you. Another project that came from the home of interior designer Kerrie Kelly. In Sacramento, Mae Fasai, KCRA3 reports.
That would be a dream job of mine.
I just want to live in her house.
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
Can you just help me? I'm sure she could. Many interior designers do have a college degree in their field. The average salary in 2009 was $52,000 a year.